Take a deep breath in, and as you breathe out, close your eyes and begin to relax, allowing yourself to be transported with the sounds you now hear. The sound of my voice, the sound of the music, taking you on an inner journey, a journey where you travel to your subconscious mind, to the place within which is still, quiet, tranquil. Connect with your own intuitive mind, your higher consciousness, which is connected to the unified field of the universe, where you are one with everything. Allowing yourself to be guided by the words I use, each word, each space between the words, feeling more and more relaxed, content. From this place, to realize your true self, from where you experience the sublime states of loving kindness, compassion, empathetic joy, and equanimity. To meet the authentic you before drifting down into sleep, to awake refreshed, tranquil, and positive at a time that you set for yourself. To know, to feel and experience yourself at a higher vibrational frequency, feeling open, compassionate, wise, and courageous, flowing with the power of presence, of awareness. To know that you can choose thoughts that make you happy, to be consciously aware of emotions, and to allow any negativity to be recognized and to flow through, leaving you feeling empowered. Follow more of what makes you happy. To feel yourself living more and more from a place of optimism, of strength and creativity, serenity. To feel more alive than ever before. Aware of the sensations in your body, of your movements, of your emotions, experiencing all of your senses with greater sensitivity and a deeper understanding of how through this body you are connected with the infinite, the eternal, outside of space and time, aware of yourself with greater clarity. Peace through all aspects of your life, noticing greater instances of synchronicity as you, your being, flows more naturally with the universe. Letting go of thoughts of the past, of the future. Letting go of the day. Drifting and floating. Feeling your body sink more deeply into your bed. Aware of your body, just relaxing as you lie there, and from this place of peace and tranquility, you can imagine yourself. You're lying beneath the stars, out near the Grand Canyon, in Arizona. And it's a beautiful, clear, still night. And you're a short distance from the edge of the Grand Canyon, perfectly safe from your vantage point. Also aware of the 3,000 foot sheer drop above the Colorado River. Breathing in deeply, feeling the fresh nighttime air fill your lungs. You can hear the crackle of your campfire. Aware of its comforting warmth from where you sit. And in the distance, you can hear the river far below. So lying back and looking out across the dark landscape, you're aware of where the land meets the sky, or from the horizon. And the sky is alight with stars, more stars than you've ever seen before. You can see the occasional shooting star, noticing them as they suddenly appear, and following their trail across the sky as they dissolve into the atmosphere far above. And as you lie there, bringing your attention to your body to help you relax more deeply, and the gentle caressing touch of your awareness is going to travel down your entire body, from the top of your head to the tips of your toes. And as your attention travels over your body, you feel those muscles smooth and relax. So starting now at the top of your head, and moving smoothly down to your forehead, slowly on down, over your eyes, the soft touch of your awareness, which helps to soothe and caress as your body relaxes, continuing down your face to your jaw. How good it feels to just let go. You bring your attention now slowly down the back of your neck and softly across your shoulders. Continuing smoothly down your arms, your hands, to your fingertips, allowing yourself to sink more deeply into your bed, your body feeling soothed and still, your mind quieter and quieter as you bring your attention to your upper back and slowly on down, down, all the way down to your lower back, breathing in deeply and slowly out. Your awareness now traveling across your chest and gently down to your tummy, softly down to your torso, to your legs, your thighs, to your knees, your calves, all the way down to your ankles, to your feet, to the very tips of your toes. Feeling so very relaxed now. You can see yourself lying beneath the stars, experiencing your body as it now begins to feel lighter and lighter. So light. Begin to feel yourself floating upwards from where you lie, looking back down towards the ground as you rise, up into the sky, moving slowly upwards. You can see where you're lying on the ground, and the campfire burning softly. How good it feels to untether yourself from worldly concerns and drift up into the nighttime sky. Ground below, becoming a wider and wider view, looking out across this dark landscape, maybe seeing other people below. Other little lights and campfires going higher and higher, perfectly safe and held with loving kindness, with care and protection. Beginning to see the roads, great stretches of land and houses, all lit up below, as you float softly and slowly upwards. Looking down upon the towns and the cities, the lights twinkling, and noticing too the quietness as you continue to rise. Your body remaining at a perfect warm temperature as you float up amongst the stars, seeing the planet Earth with its great continents and vast seas, going higher and higher till you see the complete Earth. And some of it is covered in the darkness of night, while some of it is warm and bright under the rays of the sun. Continuing to drift, to float further and further away, to be aware of yourself in space, looking out towards all the stars that are reaching into infinity. No beginning, no end, going beyond. Beyond space, beyond time, where you have no beginning and no end, to realize that you are beyond your physical body. Experiencing what it's like to feel one with the universe. Watching the universe from the dawn of time as it unfolds. The creation of matter, of stars, from a still point within and without, as your conscious awareness drifts towards this point of creation, of infinity, of source. Your consciousness arriving somewhere that's not a place as you know it, but something that is minuscule and vast, all at the same time. Feeling the colors, the sound around you, as your conscious mind connects with the source of you, of all beings on Earth, of all the matter in the universe. And looking around, it's as if the colors you see also have a sound, a sensation, all of your senses so alive on so many different levels. Feeling perhaps just before you, you can see what looks like a huge river. So taking a sip of water from this river, feeling its texture that has a particular colour, a sound, a taste. How wonderful it feels to connect with all of your senses at this point that is beyond space, beyond time. Feeling all about you, a deep joy, a presence of loving kindness and wisdom, something that you have always known from inside you. Resonates with this tranquility and the vibrancy of Source. And from this place, the space within, you feel thoughts quieten. Your very being so still, quieter and quieter, aware that you can choose thoughts that make you happy, that you consciously decide to feel and know the thoughts that make you feel strong, joyful, empowered, going beyond thoughts, beyond circumstance, to live more and more in the present moment, where your body feels relaxed, peaceful, content. Your mind, resilient, flexible, and open. And your spirit is free and soaring, feeling and resonating with confidence, a positive outlook of happiness and bliss. Knowing that as you drift into sleep, at the end of this session, you've consciously decided to be more positive, more optimistic, to follow activities that bring you deep happiness, and trust in yourself to do this more often. And as you do, noticing how your energy field, your state of life, feels elevated, confident, serene, and strong. Listening to music and and connecting with nature. That brings you so much joy. Seeing yourself smiling and laughing, helping you feel to flow more naturally and openly with what is. Stepping into the observing mind, just observing thoughts, inquisitive and curious. Noticing yourself naturally drawn to spend more time in nature, spending time with animals and friends and teachers, all things that have a naturally higher frequency, and seeing and feeling how you resonate with this. And knowing that what you are is what you attract. So as your life state moves into greater realms of peace, tranquility, delight, and wisdom, these are exactly the things that you attract more of into your life. Feeling greater inspiration to just be you in all of your light, in all of your colors, knowing the freedom that comes from expressing, from living your truth, hearing, seeing yourself speak more honestly, authentically from your heart, taking you to higher and higher realms of freedom, to trust yourself, to express yourself naturally and easily. And noticing how this ability to just be you attracts the right people into your life. People that share your joy, your enthusiasm, your ability to live from a higher vibrational frequency, where you resonate with happiness, bliss, and peace. More connected with the natural joy of your body that is beyond thought. It just is. The happiness of your physical body, of sensation, of touch and movement. Feeling and noticing all the gratitude that you have for all the amazing experiences, friends, family, and loved ones feeling more connected with you. And because you're feeling more connected to you, you naturally feel more connected with those that you love. An empathetic energy that grows, and in which you learn to trust, to surrender to, daily, moment to moment. Noticing yourself, focusing more on the positive aspects of your life, appreciating the opportunities, all the courage, the compassion, and love that the universe shares with you daily. Feeling yourself drift now into deep and restful sleep, taking with you all the benefits of this session, to wake in the morning feeling refreshed and positive, resonating with positive emotions of joy and bliss, peace, contentment, courage, and loving kindness, living more and more consciously in the present moment. And as you do, noticing the opportunities, the love, the serenity and joy that is offered in the now. And as you drift into sleep, to dream a deep and happy dream, where you again visit this point, this space that exists inside of you, that's beyond you and in you, to strengthen your determination, to realize what is good, happy, brave and true in you. And noticing too these emotions more strongly in your everyday waking state. Drifting softly and easily down into sleep now. Sleep. 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 Thank you.
Thank you.